And welcome to this week's episode of 4x4 Adventure Club. I'm your host JB, and this week we're out in the Neerim East State Forest. We're going to tackle a couple of local tracks and hopefully have a great day. So let's see how we go.
Lock and get over that. Well, a couple of guys just tried a bit of a bog hole. Unfortunately, none of them were able to get out the other side. So, we'll keep moving and see what our next challenge is. Alright, well, we're about halfway down our first track, and we're coming down the opposite way that we did this track last time, and we've got this nice rutted descent, so yeah, let's see how we go.
Let's give each other a little bit of room.
Thank you.
back, you should drop into that truck.
How was that, mate?
Good. Bit of fun.
Good stuff.
Something cracked.
What was that? That CV.
Hey, Mark. You think I got it? You did, didn't you? You can play some scratch bites, okay? You alright?
Yeah.
Didn't hurt yourself?
Thank you.
Thanks, Andy.
We just can't seem to get out of this first track. Another deep-rutted bog hole track that we had to get through, but we've got everyone through now and we're on the move again. Looking at the map though, we are nearly out of the top of this first one, and we'll stop for lunch and make our way to our next challenge. Welcome back to 4x4 Adventure Club. We've had our lunch break and we're moving on towards Hawthorne Bridge. From there we'll be taking on Tolly's track, looping that around and finishing the day on Wild Track. So let's see how we go.
That's what happens when you miss a gear.
After making our way through Tolly's track onto Suckling track, that brings us back out to I guess the junction where Wild track is. We've just made it up the initial steep hill climb and now working our way up. This will be the last track of the day before we hit the Robin Hood pub for a can of meal. So. We saw a few pics of people who had done this track yesterday and they reckon they didn't make it, so hopefully we have a bit more luck. So let's see how we go.
stump just there, but it might be pushing the lever. But it's a bit risky.
Well, we're at the top of Wild Track, and as we expected, there's probably a 150 metre stretch of slush and mud, and probably about halfway through it, which is pretty good, I guess. And yeah, we're just about to hook the winches up and yeah, get myself through the other side, and we'll get the others done.
Back, not all the way down the bottom. Hang on.
That's fine.
You already had that.
that's all we've got time for today. I hope you've enjoyed watching our 4x4 adventure out at the Neerim East State Forest. But pretty good day, lots of different terrains, hill climbs, mud, winching, all sorts. So everyone had a great day. Thank you for watching. I'm JB. We'll see you next time on 4x4 Adventure Club.